Among the 50 or so species of animals that have migrated into Switzerland. Native to North America, these rodents have spread around Switzerland. Sadly, they are very partial to thick-shelled river mussels,